I'm running low on my ends, I need affordable tech. In Elbow Media Studios, it's my brand new connect. I'm running low on my ends, I need affordable tech. In Elbow Media Studios, it's my brand new connect, you heard? Elbow Media Studios.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Mark Lamont, man. Welcome back to Affordable Tech. I hope y'all been doing good, man. I got something for y'all today. Today, we're going to be talking about some headphones that I've been using for about the last month. I've been using them on my streams, and I've been using them for other, you know, little things to do some voice recording. I did a review with them, just testing them out. And these headphones I have right here are the Audio-Technica BPH-S2 broadcast headphone, broadcast headset with the microphone. Let me tell you something, man. Now, y'all have seen some YouTubers use this. I think Angry Joe uses the BPH S1s, and which is the ones that I actually was looking to get, because let me just talk about the reason why I got these headphones. And I'm gonna let you know right now, this is Affordable Tech, but I don't know what you would think, and once I tell you the price, if this is affordable or not. These headphones will cost you around $329. I'm gonna say broadcast headphones. Let me just not say any headphones. These are broadcast headphones. So these are what maybe some people use to when they're doing sports or they're doing games where they're talking on the radio, things like that. They're using something like these, or if not these, because of the quality of the mic. And let me just be honest, the headphones sound great as well. Like, I'm playing games with these, man, I'm not having any issues. I mean, I'm coming from, if you watch my streams, I have the Beat Studios, which are $500 headphones, which I still can't believe I bought those. Affordable Tech. Yeah, right. Okay. But anyway, I got those as a gift. My wife bought those. But these are, the sound in these are actually pretty good. They're over-ear. Now, when I first got these, I was really concerned with the size of the cup of these headphones, because I don't like anything too tight on my ear. And if y'all already know, I have a background in music and engineering, and the last thing I would want is to wear these for an hour or 2 hours during the stream, and since I do wear glasses, have this bothering my ear. Never really was a problem. I mean, if I put them on, these things, they're pretty good, man. I mean, I didn't have any issues. I mean, you know, I guess if you wear anything for too long, it could start to bother you, but for the most part, they're pretty comfortable. I have been really and truly enjoying these headphones. I mean, it comes with a carrying case, which is pretty nice. Feels like it's leather, or maybe it's pleather. I don't know. That's pretty nice. It comes with some extra popper, little stoppers or whatever. So that's pretty cool. And it comes with the cable, you know, so you get an XLR and you get a 3.5 millimeter, and you also get a 1/4 inch attachment for this. So, I know you're probably thinking, Mark, why would I want to spend $300 on a headset? But like I just told you a second ago, if you're serious about sound quality and you're looking for something, I mean, because don't get me wrong, they have a lot of gaming headsets out there, and I really didn't buy this as a gaming headset. I mean, you have the I think it's the A50s out there, which, you know, again, those were some headsets that I would, yeah, the Astro A50 wireless was some headsets that I was looking to get. Those are going to probably cost you somewhere around $299 or $255 in some places. I think Amazon may have them for $255. But I wanted something more professional. I wanted to be able to do something different, like maybe do a podcast and have these on, or maybe do my other weekly recap and wear these, or play video games and stream and have high quality sound when I'm streaming. That's what I was going for. That's why I went with this headset. And let me tell you something, I'm not disappointed. Let me let y'all hear the sound. Okay, now you're listening. Now you're actually listening to the sound coming from the headphone. And I ain't gonna lie, man, I feel some type of cool. I feel like a broadcaster or something, you know what I'm saying? He goes for the shot and he misses. Anyway, yeah, man, I am really, really loving this headset. I mean, again, I know the price tag is gonna be an issue.
this is affordable tech. So I know that people are going to be like, man, those are not affordable. That is way too much money. And don't get me wrong, I get it. If you cannot afford a pair of headphones, broadcast headphones, I understand that. But think about this for a minute. If you're trying to invest in yourself and you're trying to get the best sound possible, the best video possible, sometimes you just gotta go for it, man. I mean, look at Angry Joe. This guy has millions, over well over a million subscribers, and he uses a headset that is actually the little brother to this one, because it's last year or a few years ago. And I think you can get that headset, which is the BHS1 for $199. So if you really couldn't afford this one, you could actually get that one. But again, I wanted the new and improved, you know, broadcast headset. And that one has I think the BHS1 has a bigger cup as far as the headset goes. So if that's something you're looking into, that's fine. They also have a BHS2S, which is a one-ear headphone where you can just have one ear. I guess if you needed to hear someone else and you needed to broadcast at the same time, you can do that. And then they also have a condenser microphone, which is $379. So I could have spent another, you know, few dollars and got the condenser. But hey, this is fine with me. I checked the reviews. It seemed like they were doing fine. So I'm gonna let you know right now, man, this headset is a very, very nice addition to the studio. I really, really like what Audio Technica did with this. They are really, really making it, and in my mind, affordable for guys like me, podcasters and people like that, that are looking to get into a higher quality of sound, but own headphones. So with a microphone broadcast style with the same quality. So hey, this is a quick one, man. I just wanted to share this with you. Like I said, I've been using these headphones for about a month, and I love it. And you're listening to the sound right now. I know it sounds good because I sound good. Listen, thank y'all for coming by and checking out the channel, man. Once again, my name is Mark Lamont. This has been Affordable Tech. Don't forget to hit that sub button, man, and hit that a notification bell, so when videos like this come out, you'll be the first one to get them. We're over 1,000 subscribers. Thank you so much for checking out these videos, and look forward to the next video, and I'm gonna see you in the next one, I hope. Okay, all right, y'all have a good day, man. One peace.